into the second. No shots in this period yet for Calgary as Trevor Daley feeds it ahead, broken up by Russell at center ice. Onto it there as Joki Paakka took a hard hit, but it's the Flame that goes over the boards into the Dallas bench. That's Bouma trying to hit Joki Paakka. Bouma goes head first over the boards, and he's back into the play. Attempt to level Joki Paakka, but he winds up going head over heels, and now he's going to the box. 1-0 Dallas.